What is up, everyone? Perfect Team here, bringing up Pokemon Black 2 episode. This episode, we're gonna catch Kyurem. Yes, that's right. We're gonna catch our first legendary Pokemon, which is Kyurem. Now, I'm sorry for the past episodes with the fuzz, the audio fuzz. I actually have no clue. Well, I do have a clue why I did that. It's because the settings on my microphone that I messed up on, and so I changed that, so it should be good now, and there should be no more audio fuzz, I should say. I'm not really sure what it's called. I just call audio fuzz because it sounds fuzzy, if that makes sense whatsoever. Anyway, today's episode, like I said, we're gonna catch Kyurem, the legendary of this game, like the main legendary, and we'll be converting into Black Kyurem, so I'll be showing you how to do that, which is actually quite awesome. And a wild Pokemon attacked. And it's a vanilla. I don't care. I thought we had repels on. Let me go put on some repels, cause that's not acceptable. Where are my repels? Probably down here somewhere. Cause, well, you know how it is with repels. They decide to disappear on you and decide to hide. And yeah. Oh, there we go. There's some super pels. We've got 66 of those. No, we've got 65, obviously. Let's put on a dowsing machine and head on to a giant chasm. Now, in the giant chasm, there are items I know I missed. You guys, I told you that I will probably miss them, and I probably will be getting them, which we'll be getting in this episode. Now, if I'm correct, Kyurem should be right. Hey, there's a Pokeball right over there. Kyurem should be around here somewhere, but we're gonna collect these Pokeballs first. I cannot get to that one. Can we even get to that Pokeball? Oh, we have to go through here. Okay, let's go get there, because I actually really want to get these Pokeballs before we go do anything. It's always important to get all the Pokeballs, as well, later on you can probably sell them for some good money and all that good stuff. Can we even get through here? Oh, I always hated these puzzles. They're so annoying. There we go. There's nothing here. I think there is a whatchamacallit. Yeah, that's something. Hidden hollow around here, I'm not sure though, but there probably is. Well, this is an area I would think there should be a hidden hollow, but there's not. So over here, you can get yourselves a nothing. I just did that for nothing. Alrighty, so here we are. We can now get this Pokeball, which it took us 2 tries to get. Which is a Sunstone, which evolves Sunkern into Sunfloor. That's about the only thing I know which requires a Sunstone to evolve. In older generations, I believe that Eevee, if you use the Sunstone on Eevee, it would evolve into Espeon. I think that's all the generations, pretty sure. And why is this? Oh, it's probably one of those. Yeah, this. Let's just kill this thing because, well, we can, and it's YOLO. Oh no, we didn't kill it, so let's just use Takedown, we use Crunch, and it's dead. There we go, we get some nice experience from that. We can get this Pokeball over here, which I did see once. Can we even get that Pokeball? Probably not. We'll try to get that one later. Right now, let's go on into here, which is the area where you can catch Kyurem. Now, Kyurem is a strong Pokemon. I suggest you lead off with something like a steel type or a poison type. Well, not, I don't really recommend poison type, but yeah. Before you go on, remember to save. Once you're done saving, go right ahead and battle Kyurem. Hurrah! And you get an awesome music, which I actually really, really like. Kyurem's level 70, so your Pokemon should be in this range. If not, well, good luck catching it, because it is a bit of a challenge. I'm gonna use Toxic. Actually, why am I using this Pokemon? This can't do a thing to a Kyurem. It's gonna use Glaceate, which is its But that's his, like, main move. It's a move it comes with. And yeah, I'm not trying to get this thing's defense lowered because, well, I don't know. I just see that will be actually really useful. And I can't speak. Wow, probably be really useful to lower his defense. One more crunch should probably, hopefully not kill it. Please do not kill it. With my luck, it probably will be killing it. So hopefully it does not. Hopefully things turn out for the good. Oh no, it kills me instead. So now we have to use a Pokemon that isn't that strong. I can use Ice Beam on it, because that shouldn't do too much, hopefully. Because, yeah, I think it should not do too much, but... Yeah, I don't think it should do too much, because it is an Ice type, but it's a Dragon type. Crap. And it's neutral, that's good. So now what you want to go do is go start chucking some Ultra Balls. I have 110, so it should not be a problem for me catching Kyurem. But... After it's been 10 minutes of me blabbing, I'll be speeding this up because it can take a long time catching Kyurem. Even though it's just using Imprison right now, which I have no clue what Imprison even does. So yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yes! We caught Kyurem in 6 minutes. Sweet! Now, the episode is not done yet. Don't worry. This legendary ice... Or, we cannot even read the Pokedex entry. Anyway. It will be transferred to the PC box. Now, we're not done yet, because this event appears. Jake, that was Kyurem just now, right? So that's the legendary Pokemon Team Plasma, or should I say Getz's, was using. Jake, you're amazing. You've met so many Pokemon. You showed Professor Juniper your Pokedex, didn't you? She told me about how happy she was. I'm sure she was. And you know, actually, in the whole world, there are still many Pokemon that are waiting to meet you, though. Still, how many Pokemon could there be in all? I think I'll go back to Novotem and ask Professor Juniper. Well, once they come, they'll leave and talk to you. And right here you get the DNA splicers, which enables you to transform Kyurem into Black Kyurem or White Kyurem, depending which version of the game you're playing. If you're playing White 2, you'll be able to transfer Kyurem into White Kyurem. If you're playing Black 2, you'll be able to transform Kyurem to Black Kyurem. Now, before we get going, we should probably go get that Pokeball over there, which is gonna be... I'm actually not sure what kind of Pokeball it is, but we should probably go see what it is, because it might be something useful. And, yeah, how do we even get through that Pokeball? Can we go through here? Oh, we can. Okay, then. Pee-pee up! All that just for a pee-pee up. How wonderful. But now, once you're done catching Kyurem, which actually wasn't that hard, I'm surprised. In my White 2 LP, as a member, it was pretty hard catching it. But then again, my Pokemon really on the level to not LP. What's over here? Anything important? Place back here. And what do you know? There is something important back here. It is a star piece! Well, it's not really that important, but hey. Nothing else back here. Yep. Okay, we can get out of here and go check out how to transform Kyurem into Black Kyurem or White Kyurem, depending which version you're playing. Now before we move on, I'd like to say once you open your PC box, you'll get a special wallpaper, which is a Kyurem wallpaper, to commemorate you on catching it. So let me go check this Kyurem wallpaper. Plain, no, special wallpaper. Kyurem. There's Kyurem 1, and Kyurem 2, and that's White Kyurem, and that's Black Kyurem. I like Black Kyurem the best, though. So, what you want to do is, you want to get Kyurem into your little box party thingy, and you get Zekrom beside it. So, once you're done doing that, what you want to go do is, you want to go to your bag, and, go to the items pocket, and down here you'll see an item called the DNA splicers. You use this on Kyurem, and you fuse it with Zekrom or Reshiram. And this is pretty cool actually, because they transform to one Pokemon. Now you only have one, you don't have 6 Pokemon anymore, you have 5 Pokemon in your party. So let's go check out the Black Kyurem. Now before we move on, I'd like to point out that Black Kyurem's moveset is different than normal Kyurem's moveset, as well with his stats. Everything's different. It's like a completely new Pokemon. So that's Black Kyurem for you. Now let's go check out this thing's moveset. Let's go check it out a special move, which is called Freeze Shock. This move was actually found in Black and White when early releases came out, like when not much was known about the games, I should say. This movie was found. Not many people knew what it was about. And then later on, they actually found a special item, which is a item that was in the game that we couldn't access. But it has something to do with Black Kyurem and White Kyurem, like a fusion of Pokemon. And not much is known about the item. And now we actually know why the item was in the game because of Black and White 2. So we didn't know about that. So now what you want to go do is, well, what I will be doing is showing off this move. Ah, nice, a double battle. So Kyurem, Black Kyurem, I should say, its back looks really cool, its front looks ugly though. That's the only thing I don't like. So Freeze Shock is a really, really good move. I'll be showing you right now. Became cloaked in a freezing light. Look at this. It charges up for one turn, the next turn it hits really hard. I think Freeze Shock's got like a power of 120 or something like that. I don't really know. But yeah. As well, Kyurem is really, really bulky. Especially Black Kyurem. So I suggest that you actually sometimes use it. I don't know. So yeah. Freeze Shock. That's Freeze Shock for you. Looks really cool. It's got a lot of power onto it. And it's just a really cool moveset, I guess. Other than that, Black Kyurem is an interesting Pokemon. One of my favorite, out of the two, Kyurems. Out of the two Kyurem forms, I should say. And, yeah, that's about really it for Kyurem. Now, if you want to untransform it, you use the Insplicers again, I believe. Is that how you use it? I don't know. Yeah, and it becomes two Pokemon again. Kyurem and Zekrom. So let's go check out Kyurem's stats, this normal Kyurem. As you can see, he does not have all those cool moves anymore, and his stats have changed. So yeah, that is Kyurem. Now, that's about it for this episode. I'm sorry for being such a short episode, as there's nothing else to do besides catching legendaries now, and I just want to stick to one legendary episode, so yeah. Next episode, we'll be catching the Fire Legendary. If you've played Black 2, you know what I'm talking about. So, that'll be next episode. And, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Until then, hope you guys have a great day.